when I swing and that guy doesn't, drive leg doesn't go to the mat. Right? I'm trying to get this drive leg even to the mat. I extend them a little bit, but I don't get it to the mat. So I end up kind of halfway between right here. So I go to swing, and it's pretty tough right here. All I'm gonna do is crunch his chest to his knee, slide all the way down his leg to a leg pass. Crunch, 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 right here. Okay, punch away from the body. If he's over me, I knee scoop. If he's not, I knee slide out the back door. Start working up, okay? It's kind of level two. I get him extended, but I can't get him all the way to the mat. Still pulling right here. So this guy's gotta be halfway tough. Can't get my knee or his knee to the mat. I crunch his chest to his knee. If I say I'm driving, crunch his chest to his knee. Right here, slide. Now, don't be a scrub and leave your head trapped right here as I pass a leg, okay? Pop your head out. Continue to wrestle. If he follows me on knee scoop, follow, 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 knee scoop. Right here, lock his knee to my knee, cross grab, post, work my butt towards his head. All right, if he doesn't, then I just slide out the back door. My jack? I still step and swing. It's his job to stop. Okay? I crouch, I step and swing. It's his job to stop me from getting here and getting him here. Okay? Step, swing, right here, can't get it. Crunch, 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 crunch. Slide down. Double D, punch. Knee scoop if he's over the top. Knee slide if he's not. Questions? Let's get it go!